was in them prison walls trying to get that number back. Looking in the mirror now, I really know my worth. Hanging by myself a lot, I know some feelings hurt. Everybody say I'm tripping, I'm just money getting. Throw some bread on my block just to feed the pigeons.
I'm saying, y'all know I'm a 302 boy. You know, I grew up in Spanish Wilmington. Y'all don't know what that is. That's basically the Latin side of Wilmington. Basically, it's bilingual there. 1632 South DuPont Street. That's like the park area. Like back then, it was real like a jungle. So, you know what I mean? Kendrick lived right around the corner from me. You know what I mean? We all hung in the park. You couldn't just come in the park. You know what I'm saying? Then I moved down Broome Street by St. Elizabeth. And this was a predominantly all-white neighborhood. And I was like one of those, like the only black guys that can like walk through this neighborhood and be cool without niggas fucking you up. Because they were some rough white guys. And all along watching this shit, they know, you know what I'm saying? When they met us, they respected black guys and black people. All me and my friends, it was 40 of us down there. You know what I'm saying? And then that's when I went down Reed. I couldn't hang up my way. You know what I'm saying? It's still a hill area. So that's where I'm from. I'm from Reed. Born on a hill. I had to hang down here. My family was too big, so I had to run down the middle section and get my stripes first. Then I came back up when everybody else was already on, because my brother, he had got locked up. So, you know what I mean? He wouldn't let me like run around him because I was young. We was young. So all my boys that was on the hill, Kenji, Will, you know what I'm saying? Boo, all my boys, all my hilltop guys. Spanish and black, you know what I'm saying? I had to hang down this way. So that's how I got my other homies, my homies. Reed, that's where I'm from. That's where everything started at, Reed and Franklin. You know what I'm saying? And then we went from Reed and Franklin. I had guys on Fifth. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to say Big C because the other guy, you know, Butch, he dropped this change everywhere. We ain't going to talk about him, but... And that's just how I was. So basically, like, growing up, I was like the glue on the whole west side of me and my peers. Like, we ain't really have no real beefs with each other because everybody intertwined with each other because it was like a rule. Like, when we out and something going on, that's what it was. But being those, my mom was from the west side and my dad was from the north side, I also grew up on the north side, too. You know what I'm saying? 22nd, you know. My Aunt Vi had my own block, 22nd in church. Everybody know what's up. You know what I mean? Then, Var, Bush. All of those guys, I grew up with them in those era, rest in peace, JC Jace, all of those dudes, I used to ride around with these guys. These was my old heads and stuff. So, that's what it is. Basically, like, you know, I'm a West North, you know what I mean? And then my grandpa, you know, he just was West Philly. We had family everywhere, down D.C., Chester, there's blacks everywhere. Mm-hmm. So a lot of people really don't understand what's going on. But, you know, my grandpa showed me my roots, so I know my shit from the roots all the way up. That's why my shit international K, cuz. Word.
And tell me a little bit like the area you was from, man.
Far as
like, where? Like what kind of extracurricular activities you was getting to around there?
Man, I was, you
know, like as a minor, so like a young age.
Basically, like growing up, I think I was in like sixth grade. We was going to Byard, We was driving to school then, like we had stolen cars, some of us had a car already. It just was, we just grew up young, grown dudes, and, you know, we did a lot of stuff that I wish I could take back, but I can't at the time. But this year, my year, man, I'm focused, man. I'm in this time to tell you, man, like, you ain't pay attention to what's going on, man. If you don't perfect your craft like me, it's different, man. Talented and gifted is different, you know what I'm saying? And y'all already know, like, if I can write a song in 3 minutes, you know it's different, you know what I'm saying? So... You know, I'm just focused, man, trying to get us out of here, man.
Hey, you gonna go see that guy? They been fucking me up, man. I couldn't help it.
Early, man.
I got another one when I'm bigger.